What time is it?
It's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock, isn't it?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, my name is Nice to meet you.
My name is Ngan. Nice to meet you too.
So your name is Ngan, isn't it?
Yes.
Nice name?
Thanks. Your name is good too.
May I ask you some questions about the version of this?
Yes, of course.
Do you like listening to music?
Yes, I like it very much.
Very much?
Yes.
When do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music in the morning.
In the morning?
Yes.
What time do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music at 7 o'clock.
At 7 o'clock?
Yes.
How do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music on my laptop.
On your laptop?
Yes.
Who do you usually listen to music with?
I usually listen to music with my friends.
With your friends?
Yes.
How many people are, where do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music in my room.
In your room?
Yes.
How many people are there in your room?
There are 3 people in my room. I live with my 2 friends.
You live with your 2 friends?
Yes.
How far is it from here to the room?
It's about 1 kilometer from here to my room.
1 kilometer?
Yes.
How often do you listen to music?
I listen to music every day.
Every day?
Right.
How long does it take you to listen to music each day?
It takes me about 1 hour to listen to music each day.
About 1 hour?
Right.
What kind of songs do you like best?
I like romantic songs best.
Romantic songs?
Yes.
Do you prefer English songs or Vietnamese songs?
I prefer English songs.
English songs?
Right.
Which song do you like best?
I like the song named You Are My Sunshine best.
You Are My Sunshine?
Yes.
Do you know who sings the song?
I'm not sure, maybe it's Twins.
Twins?
Right.
Can you sing the song?
Yes, of course. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy, my sky all bright.
Wow, you sing beautifully.
Thank you.
Do you know the song named Alice Cholat?
Yes, I know it. It's very popular.
Who's most favorite singer?
My most favorite singer is Bảo Thi.
Bảo Thi?
Yes.
Have you ever heard about the singer named Đông Nhi?
Yes, I have. I've heard about her before.
You've heard about her before?
Right.
What's most favorite band?
My most favorite band is Mây Trắng.
Mây Trắng?
Right.
Have you ever heard about the band named The Man?
Yes, I have. I've heard about them before.
You've heard about them before?
Yes.
Do you usually listen to music while studying?
Yes, I do. I do it very often.
You do it very often?
Right.
Do you think that listening to music while studying is a good idea?
Yes, I think that listening to music while studying is a good idea.
Why do you think that listening to music while studying is a good idea?
Because I can remember things better while listening to music.
Because you can remember things better while listening to music?
Yes.
What do you usually listen to? What do you usually do after listening to music?
I usually go to bed after listening to music.
Go to bed?
Yes.
What do you usually do before listening to music?
I usually have dinner. I usually have dinner before listening to music.
Have dinner?
Yes.
May I have the phone number?
Yes, of course. It's 01635.
01635.
Yes. 096.
096.
Yes. 566.
566.
Yes. My phone number is 01635 096 566.
The phone number is 01635 096 566, isn't it?
Right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, see you later.
See you later.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.